The first question you probably ask yourself at this point, how do I access App Engine in the first place? Well, that is a pretty important question to answer, and we're happy to tell you that it's super easy. So first of all, here you are, a star developer, and you should already have a Google account that you probably use for many different Google services, such as Gmail, YouTube, Google+, etc. Well, guess what? Your standard Google account also allows you to create App Engine applications that run on the Google Cloud platform. So there is no additional account required. What you do is simply log on to the developer's console that we will go through later and register the App Engine applications you want to create. And once you've done that, the time has come for you to create those great cloud applications. So you need to sit down and hack and hack and hack and hack until you have something awesome that you want to test. And then you can fire up an instance of App Engine, which runs on your local development machine. And that is of course great, since it allows you to use all your standard tools, such as debuggers and profilers, to get those bugs out. And once you've done that, it's time to run your applications on computers in the Google data centers. So with just a click or two, you can deploy all of that great code to App Engine. And of course, you can have many applications running there. And when you and your front-end developer friend have finished your application, you tell all your users about how cool it is and that they can start using it. And when you use App Engine, it's very easy to support any kind of device and operating system. Computer, smartphone, tablets, you name it. And hopefully the users will think your application is so cool that they will tell their friends about how cool it is. And hopefully they will tell their friends and your application goes all viral. And you get all of these great ratings and recognitions and awards and stuff. But you don't need to worry about your site going down because it has become so popular. Since you built it on the Google Cloud, it will scale and scale and scale on the Google infrastructure. So you get to feel like $1 million and become a rockstar developer that everybody wants to be with. This is exactly what we would like to happen.
And that's really what this is all about. App Engine and Google Cloud Platform allows you to create applications that run in Google data centers and can be used by any device. So you can sit with your laptop and create apps that scale to serve billions of users worldwide. It's really, really cool when you think about it. Well, hang in there, because you're just about to create your first App Engine project.